А мы приглашаем на лёд следующую участницу.
Next escape, representing Armenia.
First junior Grand Prix season for Valeria
Sidorova.
Born in Krasnodar in Russia. Coached by Sergei Dobrin. Choreographed by Anna Baranova. 15 years old. First time out in the Junior Grand Prix in such a big audience. Skating for short program to the soundtrack, The Fifth Element. Nice job by Valeria. A little 2-foot landing on the triple lutz, but other than that, executed what she planned to do. Let's take a look at some of those elements. Watch the feet on the landing here. Both feet touch the ice, gets the free leg back though, gets up into the double toe loop. Although she takes a bit of a hit on the 2-foot landing, still gets the jump combination done. Here's the double axel off the end of the edge. Good distance in the air, but has to do a 3-turn to save the landing. Not quite checked out. Watch this as she's rotating clockwise, steps out and spins counterclockwise. So she is able to spin in both directions, unique and different, and is a feature. Or more difficult. Here's the double loop. It was planned. You can see that free leg wrapped quite high up in there. It's okay for the double. Problem if it was a triple, but nicely done for the double. Here's the flying sit spin at the end. Nice stretch free leg, turned out toe, nicely centered, change of position, good technical variation. That is in at a level 3, so 3 out of a possible 4 features. As I mentioned earlier in the broadcast, my first time ever seeing so many people in this town.
Здесь.